3, 2, 1.
Hey guys, Dylan here, back for another Final Cut Fridays, a series where I give you useful Final Cut Pro tips in 60 seconds. Let's go over two types of edits that you may find useful while editing, the slip edit and the slide edit. For a slip edit, we'll press T to pull up our trim tool. And a little tip here, if you hold down T instead of just pressing it, once you stop pressing the key, it will go back to the previous tool you were using. So I'll hold T and I will drag my clip to the right or left to find a later or earlier part of the clip that I want to be visible in the timeline. Notice that the slip edit does not change the clip's position on the timeline or the duration, it just changes what part of the clip we'll see. For a slide edit, you'll also either press or hold T and click Option while you drag the clip you want to move on the timeline. The slide edit allows you to move a clip between two other clips without creating a gap. Unlike the slip edit, the slide edit does not change the content or the duration of the clip, just its location on your timeline.